What is up, guys? Cody here, and welcome to the Iron Man Challenge. I start with my boy Mario, and work our way up. This will probably be either a two-part or a three-part video. Either way. Oh, this couldn't be more perfect. It's my boy Waluigi. I don't know if we could just nair out of that. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't really explain what the Iron Man Challenge is. So basically, what it is I have to win with every single character and not lose once. Forward aerial. Nope. No forward aerial. I was hoping for a forward aerial. And also, when did I take his jump? Okay, so that's one. That's one. Okay. Now we gotta go to my boy Luigi. A Norfair. I'm gonna try to do this as fast as possible. We got a fax. This is a bad idea. Oh, what? I ran off the stage. Excuse me, I was mashing fast enough. I'm a sand crab. I was thinking I was gonna need attack. Oh, you're taunting. Get off my stage. Jeez Louise. Okay. That's two. Here's someone I'm not so good with. Third. On pilot wings? Okay. Yes, I know you get. Press the ZR button or the Z button. Palutena? Okay. Wait, was she invincible? That's funny. So you like multi-hit moves? How do you like my down smash? What is up with that face? Wanna have some tea? What? I was trying to Z-drop that. I wasn't aware I didn't have a jump! Come down here, I dare you. Fuck you. Go over here. I was trying to up smash. You can't do that to me. Yay, I did it. I don't know how to use Peach. I really don't. I was kind of hoping for a bomb or a Mr. Saturn, but okay, whatever. What time is it? It is frick o'clock, apparently. 7:51, okay. On the Bogomon Stadium. Puff, am I fighting a Puff? No, I'm fighting a Dwarf. Oh my. A little heavy. Yeah, in case you didn't know. This is version 1.0.0. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Just has to exploit his exploitable recovery. Speaking of exploitable recovery, here we go. It's only been 9 minutes. That's actually really good. It's because of these loading screens, isn't it? Loading screens need to like... need to just stop. Battlefield? Okay. Timber? Oh boy. Yep, okay. Yep, we're fighting a villager. All I know is like down air. I'm doing some Yoshi stuff.
What the fuck? What, he teched that? There we go. I was hoping he wouldn't survive that. Oh, what? I think I'm gonna go over there. Confetti. Oh, worth. I did it! I went too deep for that. It was my last stalking on. I didn't even have my double jump. I would have died if he didn't die from that. Woo! Iron Man challenge would have ended there. Someone I Know How to Use is coming up next. And I have the home field advantage. Ooh. Yeah. Who am I fighting? Fighting a Link. Your projectiles have nothing against me. No, Luma! Luma, why do you keep dying? I'm just stay away from him. Luma! It's 'cause Luma kept dying. Mama? Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. I think that's how it goes, right? I'm not sure. And by police, I mean freaking Link, though. The madman. And here's something I don't know how to use. So you're gonna watch me fail this Iron Man challenge right here, right now. I will end it with Falcon. I'd say Boozer Jr. Okay, Temple, great. A Rob, okay, great. This Sage is too bright. Is he like smoking? Hold on. He's like breathing fire, but he's actually smoking. If I can find a true combo. I have rage! Did that just kill him? Is it because of the rage? Probably because of the rage. So I didn't lose it. This might be a good sign, because next is the big monkey, I believe. Harambe, you will be missed. Rip in Harambe. Never forget. I love loading screens, they're the best. Oh, I know, it's Wario. It's Wario first. Boxing ring? Okay. I don't know how to play Wario either. Oh no! You just got slapped in the dick. Alpha! Oh, you're taunting! I never got to fart on him. Fuck you, Falco. Don't taunt at me, you fucking bitch. Kill yourself. Besides, you're not even the real Falco. Real Falco is black. Jeez. And now it's the big monkey. Big battlefield. Murph. Fighting the Murph. Fighting the Duck Hunt. It's not gonna end well. Save me! Fuck you! Kill yourself! I'm gonna lose right here. That was sort of a ding-dong. Pre-pass ding-dong. No, I want to. Oh, I was worried the whole time. The feet! Gotta get my feet out there, you know? Fuck! Stop doing that! 809, okay. Fuck! Stop! Stay in your place! Stay. Good boy. Oops! I gotta switch to Diddy! I am the Zero. No one could tell me otherwise. Hoo-ha. Are you ready for this? Hoo ha! At least this ain't like Brawl. Yo, did I just cancel that? Yo, I did. Oh, is he in kill percentage yet? I don't know, let's find out. Yes, he was, apparently. Yeah, with Diddy Kong, I knew I was just gonna win that one. There was no way I could lose that. It's time for that, Game & Watch. The Jungle Boy! I watch a bit of Link Light. Yeah. Versus Ness. Versus Sans! Oh, thank you, buddy. Whoa! It was at zero! That was hilarious. It was at zero. Thank you, Ness. You shouldn't have let me do that. Why did you let me do that? Down throw to down B. Oh, voice crack. Down throw to down B is a true combo. If you have something in your down B at least. And I did. And oh boy. I'm gonna have to do a little bit of air fighter. Lilert. I'm gonna die. I know how to play Mac, you see? No! I was trying to down tilt into it. What? He's gonna die from that. He is a chocolate bar, Colin. Okay, so I think we should end it here. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. I guess next time I'll do this row here, end with Duck Hunt, I guess, and then this row here, without Falco in it, end with Captain Falcon, this row here, and end with Falco, and yes, I will be doing the Miis. Anyway, see you guys next time, subscribe, don't forget to hit the like button.